Hi guys, me again, part two. Well, leave it to me. If there is something that can be done wrong, I will do it. So I hope that puts some of you all at ease if you feel the same way. I saw a bunch of people walking into the office. I wasn't sure if I should wait in my car and give them a call. And really, I mean, here's the thing with phobias. You end up doing irrational things because of them. And I had even started to call them, and I thought, I don't want to bother them. They might be busy. And I saw people going in, so I went in there. And then I went up, and there's this big lock on the door, and they're like, oh, no, go ahead and go back to your car and text us and let us know you're here. And we'll, so I, that's what the sign said. They didn't see that. They didn't say that. So I texted them. I reached out to my through my text. And I said, I'm here. And they're like, great to see you. Just go out in your car and we'll wait. And because I'm neurotic about being on time. I'm about half an hour early. And better to be 30 minutes early than 3 minutes late, in my opinion. So I'm waiting now. And my heart is racing. I'm having a little bit of hard time catching my breath. Probably because of the mask, too. And I'm really nervous, and check that out. I don't know if you can see that or not. My daughter said I could bring her a stuffed animal to keep me comfortable, and this is the kind of reward and treat that I need. I mean, that's how bad it is. It is horrible. It's a horrible feeling to be paralyzed and fearful of things that you know not everybody experiences. It makes you feel isolated. It makes you feel judged. And but at the end of the day, when you get through it, you're like, hey, I did that. And that's something that you should be proud of. It's something all of you guys should be proud of. So whatever it is that you struggle with, you keep fighting that good fight and do what you need to do to make your life better, longer, more enjoyable. And I will talk to you later. I need to check my text messages because I'm OCD. I want to see if they want me in. Get in, get out, quit messing about. Yo-ho, yo-ho, yo-ho. So you guys take care, and I might see you in a minute.